and welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to grow your roll height inventory. Before this video gets started, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and turn post notifications on so you never miss another roll height video. Anyway guys, on to today's video. The first big tip I have for you guys is to join big YouTubers roll height trading servers. For example, Cybernova and Not Leah Ash have a roll high private server that is normally filled with bunches of people with halos and rich items. So I recommend going in there to find your traits. Easiest way, either search up Not Leah and go to her profile and click the private server link, or I recommend the real Cybernova and go to their profile and click the link in their profile to the private server. The next tip is I have is to use apps like Tradery and Twitter to find good trades. The reason why I put the servers before these websites is because you could technically get scammed slash hacked on these websites, so I just recommend joining servers instead. Next, I recommend you server hopping from server to server, you going through Earth and then going to the trading hub, etc, etc. Make sure none of your friends are in a trading hub or you'll keep adjoining that specific trading hub. Next, the same server basically. Next, make sure to not overpay slash do bad trades. Make sure to do good trades and make sure to never overpay for an item. And don't spend your diamonds on random things. Make sure to spend your diamonds wisely, and you can also farm diamonds if you'd like. Anyway guys, I hope this helped you. Bye.